this is what we get. Nice pulverized leaves. So we're gonna put these all over the back here, and this is gonna be our mulch. So as you can see, it's pouring, so I'm heading in the house. It's the Troy-Bilt Chipper-Vac, and as you can see, it does a really, really great job. And it's 8 horsepower electric start. They don't make them anymore. You can still get bags for them, and you can get chipper blades as well. So far, so good. It ran really well. I'm gonna run it another couple times. I'll change the oil. I might do that this next time. But it started raining, so I had to kind of take cover. So it started raining pretty hard. But I was able to get up a number of leaves. The leaves have just started falling, so they're a little dewy from the morning dew, but it picks it up really, really well. My last machine was a 5 horse, and this is the 8, and it's got a lot more power, powers through that stuff. It also chips the branches, as you probably saw. That's just a little twig, but it'll chip up to 3-inch or 3.5-inch branches, which I've done before with my other machine. It works really great. So thanks for checking out this video, and we will see you guys in the next one. So thanks a lot for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Take care.